Make sure everything's tightened on this one. Make sure you have it where it leaves an inch at least to the top. And I'll show you that adding this, which I like to mix as I add it. Here we go. Start turning it. It's the perfect amount of water. Let me tighten this. And if you can see, whatever excess falls, but you can shake and store on its side in the fridge.